Welcome. I'm Susan Andrea. I'm a yoga teacher at the Middleborough YMCA. I teach the 6:30 evening class on Thursday evenings here at Camp Amicus. It's a beautiful setting with a fireplace, all wood. We have the water outside here, and it's just the perfect place to practice a nice hatha yoga class. I'm going to show you a few sun salutations that you may want to do in the morning, especially after you've already quieted your mind and you're in preparation for it already. I'm going to step to the top of my mat. And we can just start by just sweeping our fingertips up to the ceiling, reaching, and swan dive. Soften our knees as we come forward. And just hang out there for a couple of breaths. Bring our fingertips up towards our shins in a nice high back lift. And then you could forward fold back down again and step back into a down dog. And after you've positioned yourself, then you can drop to your knees, flatten your feet, sit your hips on your heels as you walk your fingertips to the top of the mat. Beautiful lengthening opens up the whole spine and heart meridian, and just quiets as you take your forehead and drop it towards the mat. And then you can slide your body up, keep your elbows on the mat, and adjust your hands into a cobra. Your hands are underneath your shoulders, lifting and looking beyond your mat. Coming back down again, sliding your hands down to your lower ribs, and then coming onto your knees to come right up into your down dog. And then stepping back up into your forward fold. Soften knees, coming right up into your Tadasana. And then the other side. We always like to do two together, one side, the other. And then swan dive down. High back lift, forward fold, step back into down dog. Drop to our knees, coming right into your extended child's pose. Some people call it cat stretch. Drawing your nose up the mat, coming into your cobra. And then preparing for your next down dog as you just slide your hands back, come onto your knees. Walk up, and then you come right back into your temple, heart center, and you can continue to repeat this, add some modifications, and adjust it according to what your morning is going to look like. Namaste.